as chosen by you, the listeners, bison was the choice of the main meat dish. Looks delicious. What are our chefs going to do with this? Well, we got a table full of ingredients. It's up to them. You're on the clock, people. Go. Our chefs are underway with the entree. Bison was chosen by you, the listeners, and they then consulted with the main chef and have chosen a number of ingredients. I don't know if they're pulling a trick on Faisal, but he's got some butter chicken sauce in front of him. That's a big chicken, Faisal. Also, onion, a few other spicy items. Angela has chosen some Brussels sprouts, some new potatoes. It's looking pretty basic, I'm guessing. Oh, she's got some mushrooms there, too. I'm guessing the sauce will be the ingredients, or the main ingredient here. Simple is best, don't get me wrong. When it comes to bison, I think that's written in, you know, the cookbooks.
You want the bison to shine.
This is my special ingredient. It's the, I think it's the chitrelle mushroom.
I don't know what that is. I've never
eaten one. It is, I think, the chitrelle mushroom. We're going to sauté that. We're going to sauté it with my Brussels sprouts and my potatoes that I'll have lightly boiled, and then we'll be putting it on top of my bison that will be pan-fried.
No butter chicken sauce like Faisal has?
Well, that would be a secret ingredient.
Yes. I was told that there's less fat in bison, correct?
That's very true.
And when you salt something like that, doesn't that dry it out when you cook it?
We're going to cook it right away, so you always want to season your meats with the hot preparation and grilling right before you put them on. So we're right on track here.
If you do use salt and you cook it too long, don't you risk drying it out?
The salt has nothing to do with that. It's the cooking time that would dry it out, not the salt.
They got about 5 or 10 minutes, less than that down. Whitney, sauce, not really appealing to the eye, but you know, many good things aren't.
I mean, you think of gravy, not really super appealing to the eye, but look, you taste it and it is amazing. So this, you've got a little red wine in there, a lot of butter, because who doesn't love butter? And then the mushrooms as well.
Okay, all right, so that's hers. She may be losing points on presentation. Here's the butter chicken bison sauce. Oh... Well, this is going to taste interesting, if nothing else. He's thrown literally everything in there. And he's cubed, I believe, his bison, as opposed to the rest who have chosen to cook them as a steak style. And Angela's is pan-fried. It looks very, very...
I'm calling it bison bountiful, but you're going to add the lovely sauce over it all. So, you know, the tastes of fall, the vegetables of fall...
It's a fall theme.
It's a fall theme.
Okay. All of them looking pretty good.